Hey everyone! 2023 is going by so quickly, and in the spirit of nostalgia, I was thinking back to this time last year, reflecting on how different of a headspace I was in then versus now. Last year was full of some big life changes, and many of them, unfortunately, were not always the good kind. At least, it didn't feel like a good change right away. I tried to capture more real moments of my life, but it's not surprising to see that many of the moments that made it on camera were the happier, shinier ones, rather than the sadder ones. Around this time last year, I had just gotten over an ankle injury and a COVID infection after dodging it for 2 years. I also dealt with an urgent health and safety issue in my apartment that led me to hurriedly move homes, all while I was in the aftermath of a difficult breakup. But it's also the year I took a brave step toward becoming a writer and fanned the fires of my creativity. It's the year I honored myself by having the hard conversations, and the year I leaned on my family and my friends. It's the year that I took lots of drives. Lots and lots and lots of drives. Reminding myself to appreciate the journey and be okay with not knowing. I learned to take care of myself, whether that looked like this or like this. Most importantly, it's the year I actively rebuilt my life and learned that I can fully, truly trust myself. So, with all that being said, I now actually feel and understand what I only knew in my gut then, that certain experiences are necessary to help wake us up out of stagnation. Sometimes we must learn to transmute our pain and discomfort into the clarity to ask ourselves if we're living the fullest life we can. Are we in the most fulfilling relationship we can be in? Are we doing the work that is most meaningful and resonant to us? Are we cultivating the right connections and friendships with the right people?
Okay, we'll do low key. We'll
do a calm round.
So, okay. Sounds good. Do you want to start?
We and our lives by nature are ever changing, but when we know how to ask ourselves the right questions, these changes can suddenly become doorways. This is my nod to the way life can drastically, quickly change to make sure we are headed in a better direction.